Switch, dude. And today, I'm playing this game called Jak and Daxter: The Precursor Legacy.
So,
one second. I'm gonna come back when. One sec. Okay, dogs, I'm back. And if I'm not sure I already told you already, but for each gameplay video that I'm doing now, I'm gonna do fun facts. And I'm probably going to need to do parts because from how I post my YouTube videos, there's a limit of 15 minutes. So,
And why would he want to listen to old Samus the Sage anyway? I'm only the master of Green Eagle, one of the wisest men on the planet. So it seems the answer begins not with careful research or sensible thinking. Nay, as with many of fate's mysteries, it begins with but a small act of disobedience.
Hey! Jack, old Green Stuff told us not to come here.
Like, every time I've seen this, like, several times, like, 5 times. And, each time I forget what Daxter as a human looks like.
Me too.
Continue your search for artifacts, Amico. If the locals possess precursor items, you know what to do.
Deal harshly with anybody who strays from the village. We will attack it immediately.
Is that all of it?
What are we doing here anyway, Jack? This place gives me the creeps.
They just love
clowns. Wow, stupid precursor junk.
Mommy. What?
Eek! What is that dark ooze? It sure doesn't look friendly. The sage yaks on about the precursors that built this place all the time.
Where did they go? Why did they build this crap?
Now, I like precursor orbs and power cells as much as the next guy. But if you ask me, they must have been real losers. Wow! How did you do that? I think we're in trouble!
So, dogs, my first fun fact, is that if you've ever heard of this game series and you wonder what, Daxter is, he's actually, a mixture of an otter and a weasel. He's an otter. So, yeah.
Okay, I'm fine.
I just love this game.
What in green tarnation do you two want?
I was...
Don't tell me! Instead of heeding my wisdom, the two of you went mucking around in the only place that I told you not to go. Missed the island.
That's right! And then...
And Daxter... Needed back, but in a bathtub filled with dark ego.
What, old man? Are you gonna keep yapping? Or are you gonna help me out of this mess?
I'm going
gonna keep yapping. Because in my professional opinion, the change is an improvement. And besides, I couldn't help you if I wanted to.
What?
There's only one person who has studied Dark Eco long enough to have a chance at returning you to your previous form. Galako, the sage. He lives far to the north.
That's awesome.
Nobody has spoken to him in ages.
What is it?
You stepped down into it.
Oh, that's awesome.
That is like a love cave.
That's so cool. How much is that house?
On the same
level. But its volcanic soil is hot enough to
make
precursor metal.
So,
we can look at that. You know you want to sell these houses.
If you have a jewelry equipped with a heat shield.
I would need is 20 power cells to give it enough energy to withstand the canyon's heat. Isn't that right, Daddy? Yes, Kira, that might work. But where are the boys? I don't want to give them 20 power cells from the villagers. Most of them have the power cell to stash away somewhere, and even if they aren't willing to just give them away, greasing their palms with a few precursor orbs should do the trick. And I bet there are even more of them out in the wilds just waiting for some brave adventurer to find.
Well, I ship it so hard.
Adventurer, at least.
Brave adventurer? You two couldn't find your way out of the village without training. Before you do anything else, you better go through the warp gate and get some practice on Geyser Rock.
We won't find any more of that dark goo and eco stuff, will we?
Like
it. I'd hate to fall in again and turn into you.
Okay, dogs, we're back. So,
this device is a communicator. With it, my father and I can give you advice.
Have the 15 minutes already gotten spent up?
I have no idea.
That is green, Eco.
Wait, dogs, I need to do something. So, dogs, I'm back.
Daddy, I'm playing
I have about 7 minutes left. So I'm going to try and make the best out of that 7 minutes. So, you know, obviously.
These floating egg-shaped things are precursor orbs. Collected up
I was just getting a little hungry. So, yum. Hopefully you guys don't mind if I say yum every time I take one of these. Actually, yeah, I'm not going to, so. Obvious.
This is a power cell, the most important precursor artifact you can find. You need to collect 20 of these so I can power the heat shield for your A-grab zoomer.
Watch your video.
When the phone icon appears, your progress is being saved while this icon is on screen. Please do not turn off the system. Continue. Okay. Got that.
Hey! You found one of my scout flocks.
Those are cute.
I sent 7 of them to each area to look for power cells, but the workers must have captured them all.
Oh, well, if the lurkers captured them all, then why did they just place them in red boxes everywhere?
Sometimes you want to be fake.
If you happen to think you can't get them.
To break one of these boxes, you should jump in the air and then dive down onto it, hands first. That's Blue Eco, which contains the energy of motion. Blue Eco allows you to run fast, break boxes, and even activate some precursor artifacts when you get near them.
Wait, how that is.
It will. For some reason, I'm thinking they should make like a blueberry flavored 5-hour energy. And then have this as the commercial for it, like. Except every bit of blue dough is, except it. except it being Blue Eco instead. It is a, like, little bottles of Blue Raspberry Fire Energy. Ow, get off the thing. I'm trying to make a video.
That did not end good.
This is a precursor door. It can only be opened by approaching the door while channeling Blue Eco through your body.
Wee. Dude, I'm recording this. So,
that's a Blue Eco vent.
Everything's so convenient in this world.
This vent will give you a full charge of Blue Eco, letting you use it for the maximum time.
Let's go.
What are we doing
here for
the day?
Yeah! I got another power cell!
The Blue Eco caused the door to open.
Give me those eggs.
With Blue Eco, you can breathe energy into all kinds of precursor artifacts that have lain dormant for years.
Dude, I've eaten like 30 eggs. Shouldn't I be like throwing up like tricks right now?
Small green ecos or one big green one to increase your health.
Oh, shouldn't I be like farting like crazy right now?
I thought you said barfing like crazy.
Either one.
Dying
like you can jump
once,
then jump again in the air to reaching even higher ledges. Another power cell.
That was so easy,
I think. Okay, guys, 2 more minutes left in this video. Get all the scout pods. I'm pretty sure there's like. Well, how many power cells have I gotten yet?
I don't know. One?
Wait, I think.
You just gotta free all the scout flies too, didn't you?
Three, I need to free the last scout flies to get the fourth one on this island.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You've already opened one, so that's one. I mean,
so I need 6 more.
1, 2. 3 plus 1. No, you need 4 more. No, 2 more, which is 6.
Done. What the heck did Dexter just do?
I had a power cell. I'll bet if you collect all 7 in each area, you can find even more power cells.
Okay, dogs. In a second, I'm going to be wrapping up this video. So,
bye-bye.